It's breakfast time. Stuff up it. They're still pretty scared. But I think they're coming around a little bit. Hi. Hello. Man, they eat. Pip. Go. You're so cute.
I'm trying to warm my way to their heart with a bunch of food. They seem to really like this thing.
They seem to really like this thing. Hello. Hi.
Guys, I have to show you this because it snowed last night.
And pretty much all you're seeing is like my screen right now, but there's snow outside. It was cold, so we put my onesie on. Oh.
I can't do it.
That's two videos of you twerking in a row.
I can't do it.
You look cute in a onesie.
So Nevin, who is the owner of these guinea pigs, said that they like lettuce. So, let's see if they want some. Want some lettuce? What's that? What is it? There you go. Would you like some, Bailey? I'm not gonna hurt you. Here, I'll leave it right there for you. Don't you want it? Pippin likes it. There you go, Pip. Come on. There you go. They love it. There you go. Look at them chewing. Here, Pip. Was that piece not good enough for you over there, or what? There you go. Whoops! All right, guys, here's the last piece. There you go. It's all gone. Hi. Hello. Hi. What is this thing anyway, huh? Hey, Pip. What is it? Guys, I just put some makeup on, didn't do my hair because I'm going to do that later, but sorry, literally the whole morning was like the guinea pigs, but I'm just like slightly obsessed with them because they're so cute, but they don't really like me yet, so I'm trying to get them to like me by giving them lots of food, because I mean, like, isn't the way to everyone's heart just like good food? So yeah, me and Tyler are going to run down the road. We need to go to Long McQuaid. I need to print off some pictures. And then I'm coming back and drawing for the rest of the day until the ugly Christmas sweater party at Kristen's tonight. So that should be super fun. Tyler's gonna come. Paige is coming. My parents are going. Should be a fun night. I think I'm gonna wear this sweater. I mean, it's not ugly, but it has a bell and it lights up, so I might wear this one. I mean, I don't really think any of my Christmas sweaters are really ugly, but you know. I don't think I'm going to do the Christmas tree eyebrows. I think I'm just not going to go there today, I don't think. Even though it would be kind of funny, but maybe not.
They're literally sitting so still. They're just like, why are you talking to yourself? Why is that a thing? I see you.
Get all the snow! We just just went into Superstore and none of their photo machine things are working, so we're gonna go to Walmart instead. But
Brandon.
Yeah, as we were walking out, like Brandon and his parents were like just walking in, and Tyler like
pretended to tackle him.
Yeah, he like snuck right up on him, and Brandon was like, "What the heck?" Until he realized that it was Tyler, and they both had their matching jackets on. His parents were probably like, "Who the heck is this guy?" But yeah, it was cool to see Brandy. Well, good old Brandy Parks. All right, so I tried to vlog in Walmart, but Walmart was a madhouse and it was really busy, so like it just didn't work. And we were trying to check out and it was just like annoying. And anyway, so I got my pictures. It took forever to get those because the photo department was crazy. Let me see if I can put this over here. It didn't really help, but okay. Take what I can get, I guess. Yeah, the photo department was crazy, but we were walking past Walmart. I mean, we were in Walmart. We were walking past a sign. Tyler's just putting a washer fluid in his car right now, by the way. We were walking past like this like stand, and it wasn't a stand for these, but this was sitting on top of it, and I was like, oh my God, this is mine. And look what it is! And they were 50% off after me and Paige went to literally like four different stores the other day looking for one of these, and we couldn't find one. So I found one, yay! So excited.
That's a little chilly out there.
It's a little tidbit chilly. Okay, so now that we're home, we gotta catch up on the calendar. Okay, so we gotta do day one. Do you know what day it is today? What's the date? 15, it's 16. 16. Okay, this is day one.
Do I get to eat them?
Yeah. But we're gonna take, let's take them all out first and then eat them.
Holy, it's a little eggy.
Three. What are you guys doing over there? They're making some squeakers. Some squeaky noises are coming out of them. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. Ugh. 12. Well guys, we are currently getting ready to go. Got my lights on to the Ugly Christmas Sweater Party. I got my reindeer hat that Taylor gave me from Mexico like a few years ago. It's kind of lopsided right now, but
I think your dad's driving.
Oh, is he driving there and we're just driving back?
He must
back?
Have the keys, does he?
Yeah, I think, oh. I have a set of keys. Made it to the party. Got my lights on. Right there. Yeah. Hi. My vlog. And we're in our usual spot right by the snack table. Oh yeah.
I never get to make a vlog.
What?
I always watch them. I'm never in them.
You were in
Hello.
It's my cousin Allison. You were in one of them.
Yeah.
You were in the zip lining one. Yeah. Music keeps stopping. Look at my mom. Look how cute my mommy is. Look how cute this one is. He has my hat on. That one's pretty cute too.
Where's your red nose?
That one's pretty cute too.
Oh look.
I hear that ring jing jing.
We got the game. Oh, stop. Oh, no. Oh, no.
days and days, yeah.
We're doing the body drop.
Christmas sweater party 2017 for us anyway. I think their party's still gonna be going on for a little while longer, but for us it is over. I don't have the I don't have the keys. We are now home and it's after one? Is it even 1 o'clock?
That's 12
something. It's probably getting close to one anyway. I think we're just gonna wash our faces off. Well, he doesn't have to wash his face off. But I'm going to wash my face off, brush our teeth. I think we're going to head to bed. I stuffed myself silly with all the freaking food.
I'm going to record tomorrow.
Look at you with your chest all open. Yeah, it was a really good night. As I told Kristen at the beginning of the, when she posted the event on Facebook, it's one of my favorites. My forehead is so shiny right now. I'm just going to cut that off because it's not.
My hair's all staticky.
It's one of my favorite holiday events of the year is the ugly Christmas sweater party. My sweater's not like ugly, but like, you know. So yeah, I think that's a wrap on Vlogmas Day 16. We're getting so close to Christmas. Tomorrow might not be an exciting vlog because I'm going to be drawing pretty much all day long. But I'm going to try to wrangle the pigs tomorrow and get them out and and get them out and get them in the gate, in their little baby gate, so we can play with them. Are you guys ready? You guys ready to come out tomorrow? It's your time to shine. We're gonna play.
They don't like you.
Aww. Okay, that's the end of Vlogmas Day 16, and
piglers.
We will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 17. We're almost in the 20s.
I know. Creeping up. Thumpity thump thump. Here comes Santa Claus.
Okay. Bye.